I'll tell a tale, 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 tale. Yeah. Of Maccabees in Israel, L, L, L. Yeah. When the Greeks tried to assail, sail, sail, sail. Yeah. But it was all to no avail, veil, veil, veil. Yeah, yeah. The war went on and on and on until the mighty Greeks were gone. Yeah.
I put my lockers in the air sometimes, saying hey, oh. Spin the dreidel. Just wanna celebrate for all the nights, singing hey, oh. Light the candle. We say I'll have you.
Their rivals thought, are they for real, 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 real? Those Maccabees, they never yield, 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 yield. They charged ahead with sword and shield, 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 shield. Yeah, yeah, the war went on and on and on until the mighty Greeks were gone. Yeah.
I put my lockers in the air sometimes, saying, hey, oh, spin the dreidel.
Celebrate Christmas like they celebrate St. Patrick's Day. Lots of partying and get-togethers, but nobody ever talks about St. Patrick at these get-togethers. Nobody talks about how Patrick was a runaway slave who followed visions from God. They're too busy getting drunk. Similarly, Americans don't celebrate Christmas by discussing Jesus' great sacrifice for our sins or how we walked on water. No, no, we're too busy shopping or eating badly. It's almost as if Christmas could exist without Jesus at all. That's an interesting thought. What would the world look like if Jesus had never been born?
For the winner!
Well, first off, if Jesus had never been born, there would be no Western civilization. When Jesus was born, cannibalism and human sacrifice were extremely common around the world. And since Christian missionaries were the main reason that it went away, if Jesus had never been born, it would still be so. Without Jesus, European civility would have never arrived. No hospitals, no trial by jury, no printing press, no abolition of slavery, no Nina, no Penta, no Santa Maria. That's right. If Jesus had never been born, the United States of America, one nation under God, would never have been created. That means no assembly lines, no baseball, no vaccines, no electricity. Without Jesus, there would be no space shuttles, no microscopes, no internet. The world would be a torchlit, might makes right, life is cheap, pagan nightmare. If Jesus had never been born, the world would look a lot like hell. Throughout history, Christian freedom has been the foundation for creative innovation. So when someone says, remember the reason for the season, it's not corny to me. They are so right. Because without Jesus, there wouldn't be a Christmas sale at the mall. There wouldn't be a mall. There would only be an emptiness, too deep for us Americans to even imagine. And I'm not just talking spiritual emptiness. I'm talking material, technological emptiness as well. Even in the backward Middle East, they enjoy the fruits of Christian civilization. They have cars, they have traffic lights, they have first aid kits. Most of them can't even fathom a world where Jesus had never been born. But thankfully, God did send his only son to live and die and be resurrected for us. So Merry Christmas. We are also very, very blessed. Hey!
Do you find it hard to sleep tonight, resting by the Christmas lights? Could there be something you forgot beyond the bows and mistletoe, the tree with presents wrapped below? There's more to this than you had ever thought. Was wrapped in swaddling clothes beneath the star, one great and holy night. Shepherds heard the angels sing, the wise men brought